been to Corpus? To the Cubs games down there?
There.
Oh, Lord.
Good looking camera there, girl.
On Koby Clemens.
Watch your temper, son.
Officer paper didn't give you much information.
Get over the fence.
I did what I had to stand.
Jimmy! I don't want to have to come down here.
Hey, Seymour!
You got to break in the first game.
I mean, still in the same place over there.
Yeah.
So you don't have this.
Y'all. Now, John
up there, though.
Bob left, so we all moved over.
As the beer starts flowing, I'll move across and close to the aisle.
Nice.
Way to go, Cody!
That should have been the double play.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good day. Another broken bat.
First baseman, number 21, Koby Clemens.
I think all of his family has left, except for two.
He keeps right out of high school because he's going to go to UT.
Must take it from his mother. Check and make sure she's okay. Little bit girl trying to catch that ball. In the peak up there.
Good, for sure.
She didn't catch it. It go to the pins.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for joining us and live for today's game. To the Corpus Christi Hooks, best of luck to you guys. We've been with YMCA as the Express front office has taken on the Hooks front office in what may be the worst basketball game you've ever seen. So come on and join us over there. 7 o'clock tonight, $5 for tickets. All of that goes to the charities of the YMCA here in Round.